are here today.
I know you do. Yeah. Hey, we got anybody? We got anybody here from Columbia? Thank y'all for being here with us. We down here in Newberry, South Carolina, if y'all watching this live. Right off the interstate 85, and right above here is what, Clinton? Is it Clinton? Clinton is above us, right? Now, real quick, I'm going to give away a free CD if y'all can tell me what city was I born in, and it's right next to Anderson. Quick.
Easily.
Not easy. This is town.
I don't know
what you say? I'd say it's about it's about 7 miles. 7 miles east of Anderson. You real close though. Yeah, I'm going to give you a CD by me. How about that?
Oh, God.
If you don't like it, use it for a coaster. Hey, I got 31 hits right here. Y'all like Floyd Kramer, don't you?
I don't know that.
Oh, yeah, but I'm going to let the adults win it.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Okay. Let's see. What can I ask? Let's see. Y'all want to play? Oh, hey, y'all. Everybody's watching the kids, so we're going to let them play.
I got a good question. How many lifts it takes to get to the center? How many lifts does it get to the center?
I don't understand what you're saying. Slow down just a little bit. How many lifts does it take to get to what part? He's talking about a sucker. How many?
I'm what?
Yeah. Because they won't never get it. Just tell me how many.
375.
It depends on how big your tongue is, I guess. Taking that sugar off of it. Okay, we need to get back to playing, y'all. Okay? Another song by Merle Haggard right here. Let's see. Here we go. Merle Haggard.
The Lord led a prisoner down the hall. Say goodbye all the rest.
Hey, my father-in-law was in here tonight. He normally gets some pretty saves with us. Where was he at?
Yep.
He likes that song, he sings that song, and when we get behind closed doors. He's smoking.
All right.
Oh, okay. We're gonna kind of pick it up a little bit. I don't know about y'all, but I like fast thumbing. All right. Hello, Joe B. still back there drinking. Get you something to drink. Y'all look like y'all need something to drink.
Yeah, bring me about a half a gallon.
On the count of three, everybody take a drink. He wants a half a gallon. 1, 2, 3. I used to play at a club called the Portland Lounge, right? Oh. And there was normally about 200 people in there when I played. Really. Oh. And Melvin Rumsey, the owner, would come back and say, tell everybody to take a drink at the same time. He'd do that all during the night. I'd say, why are you going to do that? He said, well, each time you do that, when they all turn it up, I make about $20. If you had all your drinks together, you know, so there we go. Never thought of it that way. Yeah. Larry, you want to come up and sing a couple songs? Come on up here, Larry. Yeah. Larry normally sings karaoke. Yeah. But we're going to try to back you. We're going to try to back you.
Traveling
man?
Oh, I said, oh, traveling man. Y'all bear with me. I don't know if they can play. 1, 2, 3. Jimmy, I got a plan in the house. I want to get up here and sing.
Okay, alright.
Mr. Jeff Black, come on up, buddy.
Jeff Black.
Come on up and sing one with us.
I thought you said Clint Black.
Come on, Jeff. You know you can sing, buddy. Come
on. The cowboy.
Come on, man. You can do it.
Come on. Y'all don't care if we get the captain that's him up, do you?
No. I'm fine right here. Y'all can keep on going.
Come on, cuz. I want you to sing, man.
What song does he sing? What kind of?
All country. He sings all country.
Name one of them.
I'm good.
He's going to be outside. He can sing, Jerry.
What songs do you sing? Come on down and do the farewell party. Can you do the farewell party? Here he comes, he's gonna do it.
Come on, Jeff, sing with us, man.
Is he riding? You riding with him or he riding with you?
I'm riding with him.
Well, you better behave then.
Tuned in. Yeah, they still tuned in. Yeah, let me, I'm going to pull the camera right here. Let's see. Well, I mean, a bunch of them don't, there's a bunch of them went over and got them something deep, so they be, huh? Oh.
What do you say?
I don't even know who's watching. Let's see. This thing's watching.
Yes, or read it.
All right, that's it.
It's a big old place. It goes way back over yonder, though. Let's see.
Where's my balloon?
Hey, Kieran Rollins, he's watching. John, let's see, Rutman, he's watching. He sounds like Rod Stewart. Larry Bryant's watching.